Our goal is to help illiterate people to understand the world. All our videos are based on Wikipedia articles, the largest encyclopedia of mankind.
Karl Kubik was an Austrian footballer who played as a midfielder for DFC Prague in the inaugural German football championship in 1903. He went on to play for Vienna Cricket and Football Club and Sport Brüder Prague, and also represented the Austrian national team on two occasions in 1908.